What it do, YouTube? Back at it again with the videos. I told y'all it was a long time coming, but not too long. I have my bike coming to get tuned by George Cross. Let me show y'all what's called over in Norfolk, Virginia. So yeah, man, I got the bike, the middle link for it. I got the M4 slip on. So. That's all I want. I want to be loud so they can hear me. And I'm going to be able to put smack down on some folks. So y'all boy.
So yeah, man, y'all don't grill me too hard in the comments, bro. I got it from eBay. It told me it fit, and it told me it had the spring coils on there, and they did not have the spring coils on there. So I got to go and get those welded. But the video still goes. Still got it tuned. As you see, this is my cat, delete, and my stock exhaust.
Thank you.
Are we looking oppressive?
Pause for your Kodak moment.
Nah, man, you can't hit me with that. They knew who I
was. So shout out to George Cross for helping a young, dumb motorcycle rider out. And I'll give y'all the details on the way home.